Alright, greetings of peace, people. This is yours truly, Bionic Hand San Francis Coleman. Welcome to episode 11 of my gameplay commentary of Final Fantasy VIII Remastered. Alright, we continue to this seed operation, which is the final act in this one. Starting. Okay, so here we go. I'm just going to sweep the junction. We're in Delhi City. Ah yes, the teacher's pet. We gotta see because we got some boss. We got some boss fight here. Alright, top news to the world today. On the world today, wow. We got the Prime Minister of Japan being assassinated. The former Prime Minister of Japan being assassinated. So we got a shock world. But you know, if there is a consolation, they got the assailant. Hey, what's up, Daily? Hear ye, hear ye. Alright. So the good thing right now is that it appears that I managed to time the Godblade of Squall. Oh, still not dead? Oh wow! I almost forgot Carbuncle! Alright, it's time to draw some Isuna. Ooh, it was weird, I almost forgot about Carbuncle. I think Irvine should just stick to Cure. Alright folks, so it's taking too long. But this is not really a boss. Alright, so I think we're good with Asuna. It's good to invest in getting Asuna magic because there's a lot of fortification. Oh! Okay, I think this is good enough to Alright, we're having a hard time drawing the magic break, so I think it's time to finish this guy off. Thank you. right, it's done. Alright, we got Combart Carbuncle. And stupid, if I may ask. You're scared and you're stupid, Rinoa. Really scared. It's over now. Why did you leave your room? You're used to battles, aren't you? You're not ready for all of this. Better get going. I haven't forgotten your order. Well, she's... Let's see. HPJ, Magic J, Status, Defense J, Vitality, Counter. What about Protect? Irvin Kines, it's in your choking hands now. What the hell happened to him? He's choking, folks. Huh? Why'd you get all quiet? Oh, you must be concentrating. Loneliness of the sharpshooter. I guess he has a point. Can't hear anything from in here. What's going on with the parade, I wonder? Cypher. So he's alive. Rinoa. Cypher's alive. He was in the parade with the sorceress. What does it mean? It means he's not dead, you alright. Who knows? If I were to face the sorceress directly, will I have to go through Cypher? Yes. Quick revenge. That's the way it goes as a seed. You can't choose your enemies. I may end up killing Cypher. You're both prepared, right? Why do you care? That's the kind of world you live in. You have a lot of emotional training and emotional damage. But of course, you'd rather not it happen. It's all up to Irvine the Choker. Irvine Kines. I'm sorry. Huh? Is he freaking out? He's choking! Don't tell me you're getting the jitters. I can't do it. Oh, the choker, folks, the choker. Oh, come. All right, we're gonna go with the junction exchange again. So that's easy, folks. And that's the reason why I've been saying all along that you only need three guys to be leveled up. Alright, so alright, folks, so yun. Guys, sa parting shot. Well, selfie, yes. Yep. A much better success. Why didn't we use this early? Alright, so quiz this. Well, it's a good thing right here that there's no time pressure in the sewers. Wow, all in one attack. Alright, we're gonna get the drop point zombie. You know that break magic, we can get that as our status attack and the fortification. Alright, so this is for the end of disc 1. Thank you. with all your powers, Hedaya, you can. Alright, so suppose that's it. Yeehaw! Aloha, let's go! Well, this is how it turned out. What the heck are you doing there? So it becomes the sorcerer's lapdog. This has always been my dream. Whatever! 1-on-1. Hey, that's bordering on... the rematch. That all you got, homie? This is the true Gunblade. The battle of the Gunblades, folks. That all you got, homie? You talk too much, Holmes. You know, passing the seed test really gave Squall a lot of confidence. Ha 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 ha! You're losing it, Cypher. A seed planted in a rundown garden. Whoa, hello! Alright, this is going to be a long battle, folks. We're stacking up with Kuras. Can we silence her? Well, it was worth a shot. Well, we have an opportunity to stack on Kuras, bro. And I don't think Edea is going to hurt us much. So Kura is the second tier of cure. Wait. What a battle, folks! What a battle! Well, this is all made possible because of good junctions. And don't do this method when you have little HP. Irvine is on a roll, nice! Good job to redeem yourself by doing a good job in stocking up on Curas. He's on 70. Well, how many MPs do you have, Edea? Okay, so Irvine is going to 100. Alright, so Irvine is in might as well just why is she targeting Irvine? Well, I have no complaints, but she's just solely targeting Irvine for quite a while now. Alright, it's time to focus. Now Squall in Irvine Wheel. While Rinoa is still trying to draw. Look at Shiba. Wow, so hope you're enjoying the episode, folks.